Hey guys, this is Ganshim. Welcome to the World Trending News. Subscribe our channel for more updates. Turkey fry? France comes in support of Armenia. That's France and Russia together against Turkey after the Russian support to Armenia. France is getting involved in Armenia by showing its support to Armenia and its people. With both Russia and France coming to the support of Armenia, Turkey is further cornered and left alone. On Wednesday, during his visit to Latvia's capital Riga, French President Emmanuel Macron condemned Turkey's statement backing Azerbaijan in its military efforts to snatch the disputed region of Nagorno-Karabakh, terming it to be reckless and dangerous. Macron concluded that the bellicose comments that Turkey made in the last hours, which essentially remove any inhibitions from Azerbaijan in what would be a reconquest of northern Karabakh, that we will not accept. Putting France's weight behind Yerevan, he said, specifically to Armenians that France will play its role. France has been thwarting Erdogan's attempts in Libya, Eastern Mediterranean, by supporting Greece, and as situations are panning out now in the Caucasus region. Earlier, when Ankara was trying to bully Greece by sending a seismic survey vessel in Oric Rice into the Greek maritime sphere, the French took a serious note of it and started providing military assistance, with Greece announcing to buy no less than 18 Rafale aircrafts. The situation escalated so fast that Ankara had to withdraw its vessel from the disputed waters, thus Erdogan's fantasy of creating a regional sphere of influence was thwarted. For more on this, read. Erdogan retreats in shame after France, EU and USA come together to back Greece up. Since last week, more than 100 people have died, and latest updates tell us a regional war is in getting out of hand. On Tuesday, Armenia's defense ministry said that a Turkish F-16 flying in support of Baku's forces has downed an Armenian Su-25 fighter plane. The situation is such that even the UN Security Council has called on both sides to immediately end the fighting. The Russian side has been very calmly asking for Ankara to stand down and try solving this through diplomatic means. The onus for starting this conflict has been laid at the foot of Erdogan, as Macron already said. It has happened as Turkey has provided a blank check to Azerbaijan and has been continuously providing material and military support. With Erdogan acting like a spoiled child, the NATO members are taking a contrary view to what Turkey